All right, we need to replace the knob. You see how it's moved? It's supposed to be straight. It's supposed to be straight now like this. All right, the first thing you do, disconnect the power. Power's off. You come back, or you're gonna need a screwdriver. That's it. All right, guys, well, you gonna have a screw right there in the corner. You got one in the middle right there. You remove those, you push this forward, and as you can see, these things came out so you gotta push it back in. Once that's in place, this, that right there came off, so it went down, so that's why it wasn't in place. Once you put it back together, it's supposed to be like this. And that's all it takes. Now it's in place. Everything is good. Something like that. And it's gonna be like this. So now, this is a knob that went and bought from the store. As you can see, it's not moving up and down. That's the way it should be. Now, it's on. We connect the power just to see if it works. As you can see, it works. Press stop. It works. Well, thanks for watching. And now you got this for the three screws. The three screws, one, two in the middle, one in the middle, one at the end. And that's all it takes. Thanks for watching.